That you can do to close the wealth gap and fight for wealth justice: vote, donate, intersectionality. When we vote, we are electing people who will enact fiscal policy. Fiscal policy is the way that money gets allocated to certain things in our local, state, and federal budgets. We should donate to organizations like Black Femme because they tend to be typically underfunded and they're doing the wealth justice work that is going to close the wealth gap for marginalized populations. And finally, and I think most importantly, because this is something that we can hold ourselves accountable to every day, we have to think about wealth inequality from an intersectional lens, so across race and gender. For every dollar a single Black man owns, a Black woman only owns 42 cents. So when we only tend to couch the idea behind wealth inequality in just one dimension, race, gender, or class, we actually are rendering Black women's inequality that they experience from a wealth perspective invisible. So the issues that show up in our society and the inequalities that we are struggling against have to be met with solutions that are aligned with the intersectionality of our identities, our past, and what we ultimately want to see to be able to create change.